So he went on his business. Hope here know the traces of dog hunters. Here almost the river, you see? I'm afraid to come close because the steps here are rather bad. I may fall. Spring waterfall. How lucky that guy from 168 Dacia. Не лазь туда, пошли. Нам надо уже с тобой от клещей покупать. Сейчас снег будет таять, клещи вылезут. I told Sheffy that soon we shall buy some special drops from ticks. Because as you may see, rather warm, the sun appears about plus 10. Soon a lot of ticks will appear everywhere.
Sheffield! Нельзя туда, Шеффилд. Шеффилд, иди сюда. Шеффилд. Опасно.
It is very dangerous. Don't step on the ice. I told Sheffy to go for a walk by himself, but he is constantly near me. So he checked the property, he checked all his toys. Balls and the duck, so everything is here, everything is okay. No traces of wild animals here. We have hares and they eat small trees. Sheffy is making snow angels.
Последний снег 2018 зимы, да, 2018 года. Скоро все растает. Soon everything will be over. Sheffy is making a circle.
So guys, angels can be white and also, as you may see, they can be black.
Sheffy is a black angel. Sheffy.
Yeah. Now you are clean. Let's show why we are here. Today, guys, we have a small business here. I will show you the fertilizers that I bought in Castorama. Here you may see four bags, about 1 kilogram in every bag. This one is 900 grams. So that is for onion and garlic. That is universal, as you may see in the picture. So everything is here. Lettuce and pears and apples, tomatoes, cucumbers. So everything, plums. And that is some special also fertilizer, carbamid or мочевина. I don't know the name in English. In fact, I should tell you that I'm not a big expert in this, and my mom helps me a lot. So she told me what fertilizers to buy. I bought everything in Castorama, and I think that these two bags that we are going to use now, it will be enough for my small piece of land. So here we have 20 by 30 meters, so 600 square meters. The price of one bag is $1, a little bit more than $1, so $1.10, I think. Now I shall open these two bags and put the grains, the fertilizer on the soil. When the snow is melting, the fertilizer will go deep into the earth. My mom told me that it is necessary to do in spring, while the snow is here. What is here? Phew, I thought it is a sausage, poisonous sausage, but that is just some old paint. Phew. У меня уже фобия по поводу этой отравленной еды. I think that I think too much about the poisonous food. Now I'm like maniac. So let's check what is here on our neighbor's dacha. the same as it was last year. Wow! Alex's plumbing drop. Ой, ё-моё. Всё-таки дед был прав. Our granddad was right when he told him that when there will be too much snow, your plumbing will fall. So let's take it somewhere. Only these parts are broken. So I think it is not hard to replace them. But, well, still, that is very unpleasant. So here will be a good place. But this part is here. It's okay. That part is also okay. So I think only one tube has fallen. Okay, so Alex will replace it.
When lights go out, you're in my mind. I close my eyes, so it's just you.
You could hear, guys, the barking of this animal. Ow! Why? Yeah. Is that do. Shafi, of course, is very unhappy. Do. He doesn't like it. He hates to be attacked. Oi. But why I attached him, because he goes constantly near me and I was afraid that some fertilizer will be on his paws. So that is not very good for him. That is why I attached him to the table. Yeah. Now we shall go for a walk. Да. Сейчас пойдем гулять. We are successfully outside. Шефи now is happy, went on his own business. So guys, the tripod broke, you see? One leg of the tripod fell off, so now I will have to order a new one on AliExpress. Very convenient tripod it was. I used it almost every day. It was very, very cheap, about $2 American. So, but, well, I think he worked 1000%. Very convenient. For me, it was very light, this tripod. I will order a new one. We put the fertilizers on the soil, on the ground. That was all that we wanted to do today. Now we shall just go for a walk and then we shall return home, because now the roads here are not very good for long walks, especially the bad roads are in the forest. A lot of mud everywhere. I'm not a very good gardener. That is why I always follow my mom's instructions. She's crazy about gardening. She knows, I think, everything. She reads a lot of magazines, so she buys a lot of special literature about gardening. So her garden is really very wonderful. She's against showing her property to everyone. That is why I do not film. But as for me, I just learned how to be a gardener. Thanks to Shefi, we started to go to our dacha. Before that, we just paid our bills, dacha bills, and that is all. We very seldom came here. But then Shefi appeared in our family, and we began to go very often to our dacha, to walk with him, to barbecue. So that is all that we do here. By the way, today is Easter. Happy Easter, guys, to everyone. Христос воскресе. You may hear today many times. Happy Easter, guys. I know that you celebrated it last Sunday, on the 1st of April, but Orthodox Easter is today, on the 8th of April. Also, very often I get comments that Russians celebrate Easter on the 8th of April, not only on the 1st of April. I have already told you my opinion about this, so, but for those who maybe missed that video, Easter is not a state holiday, that is a religious holiday. So if you are a Catholic and you live in Russia, you celebrate Easter on the 1st of April. If you are an Orthodox person, so you celebrate Easter on the 8th of April. And it doesn't matter where you live, in the United States, in Canada, in America, or somewhere in Europe. So it really doesn't matter. The only thing that is important, that is what religion you follow. That is all. The majority of Russians are Orthodox people. That is why the majority of Russians celebrate Easter on the 8th of April, so today. The weather today is gorgeous, very warm, about plus 10, I think. Very sunny, but also very windy. That is not good for filming, but I hope that the noise of the wind will not disturb you. Soon we shall open barbecue season, and I will show you some our popular family barbecue recipes. Alex promised me that this summer he will film at least 4 or 5 recipes. So we shall check. Thank you.